Today I came home to a very exciting package from Fairy Loot. It came a lot quicker than I expected, but it is the special editions of A Good Girl's Guide to Murder trilogy. This is what they look like under the dust jackets. I think they're so pretty. They have these end papers of Pip looking all sad and this one with Ravi. I think that the edges look amazing together, and of course they are all signed as well. And I'm just so happy to be adding these to my collection.